The first dog? DNA indicates that domesticated dogs were bred from a common ancestor of the gray wolf between 27,000 to 40,000 years ago. The mother canid is not found among current breeds. Clues to the identity of the mother canid may come from Paleolithic cave art made during that epoch. The mother canid may have resembled this sprawling animal being from the El Castillo cave in Spain. Or this panting canid on the same panel that could pass for a Swiss mountain dog. This cuddly Spitzish dog with its tail flopped forward is an eyebrow raiser. The Finnish Spitz's DNA is closely related to that of the mother canid. These alerted Azawak-like dogs depicted in Gorham's Cave of Gibraltar are native to North Africa. The cave image may have inspired the two-headed Orthrus that was killed by the mighty Hercules. These howling canids depicted in the same cave closely resemble canary dogs from the islands of their namesake. The image echoes the fierce three-headed Cerberus from Greek mythology that prevented the dead from leaving Hades. These friendly large-eared dogs with their pup do not have a current breed. Might one of these breeds depicted in the Paleolithic caves have been the mother canid? Before Orion.